did it. We got this prank package in the mail.
Which one of you buckos sent this to us? What does our mail lady think about us? She's probably like, these people are crazy. Okay. There's a card in there, though. Sorry to disappoint you. No dirty thongs in here, but whoever delivered this to you now thinks you're weird. Oops, haha. And it says, hello, we've been trying to get in contact with you about our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ.